walked the red carpet for Cannes Film Festival as the face of L'Oreal. The actress, who will be the face of India, has already left for the festival. Sonam tweeted, "On my way to Cannes Film Festival, really excited to walk the red carpet." With Sonam, many other Indian faces like Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Amitabh Bachchan, and Vidya Balan will be seen there.